This midday, Hampton police arrested and charged 21-year-old Aaron Weaver with attempted burglary. Officials say the incident happened just before 10 Sunday at the Royal Couture Boutique. That's off West Mercury Boulevard. So they say Weaver tried to enter the boutique after removing the front door handle, but he couldn't get in and ran away.